Good morning and thanks for joining me. I'm Star Connor. The Alpena Township Fire Department was called to a fire investigation Monday afternoon. Around 2:30 p.m., the township discovered a chimney fire off of Lone Lake Road. Residents of the home were able to make it outside as crews worked on the roof and the basement. The fire started inside of the chimney and was put out within an hour. No damages or injuries were reported.